Hey, good morning. It's Eric, and I am just not getting up. Moving around my place, turning on lights as I get ready here to get all my stuff together, start coffee, breakfast, all that sort of stuff to get ready for today's ride. And I will be back in a minute with more info. See you then. So after checking on the computer here, it looks like it's going to be a nice day, fairly warm actually. It's like around 50 degrees out where I'm going to be biking today, and that just means it's going to get warmer as the day progresses in the morning as we ride. It'll be a little cloudy, but a lot warmer. That is if you can trust the weatherman, or the weather site on the computer now, as I guess you'd say. So now I just need to make a few decisions about what I'm going to wear, you know, that sort of long sleeve versus short sleeve, or how much I wear underneath stuff. So I don't know if some of y'all have been following my feed on Facebook, but it's linked to a site where I do a lot of exercise tracking, and one of the things I posted on that recently was I've been having some problems with my tire on my bike, and I changed the tube after finding a piece of metal in it. And I just checked the tire this morning and it's again flat. Doesn't mean I can't ride, it's just that it's another issue that I'm having to deal with. I can pump it up and probably ride, that is if it isn't completely flat and doesn't blow out or whatever, but I'll have to remember to take an extra bike tube with me on the ride today. Anyway, part of my stuff I get to deal with. Bike flats, fun. Alright, well, I am fully loaded up in my car and ready to take off today. It's only about 30 miles to the ride site, and I'll try to put a map of that in the video this week. We'll see how well that goes. But anyway, I'm on my way off and I'll see you when I get there. Bye. So I'm here at the start point. I'm actually going to be riding with a friend today. His name is Mike Collings. He should be here shortly. I'm gonna wait for him. I'm gonna go sign in here in a little bit and start getting ready. All right, so I'm just about getting ready to take off here. Looks like a good turnout. A little windy, but not too cold. And I'm gonna be riding today with my friend Mike. We're gonna be crazy. So see you out on the road. Not cold, which is very nice, but still probably about halfway. Taking a lot slower today, but it's all good. Nice ride. It's the last bit of the ride. Unfortunately, it's straight into a headwind, my bad. But luckily, we've caught up with a little pace line here. So, that'll be easier on the way in. Thankfully, not much longer to go. That's good. So, here I am. I have finished the ride for today, about 36 miles, I think it was. And it took about 2 hours. I just got finished with some stretching and feeling limber, getting ready to head home. Turned out to be a really nice day today. Sun came out, that's why I got my shades on. It's really bright out. But I just want to say thank you very much for watching my films. I hope you enjoy. And also don't forget to donate on my website. I have a link to the MS site where you can donate with a credit card. And I appreciate anything that you can support me with. And of course all goes to funding research for finding a cure for multiple sclerosis. So again, thank you very much for following and supporting me. I really appreciate it and hope you're enjoying the films. And I will see you next week. Thanks again. I'm out.